Today I will explain capacitor type potential transformer, which is called capacitor voltage transformer CVT. When we have to measure the voltage, a very high voltage line, then we will require a transformer with high voltage insulation. So transformer becomes expensive. To solve that problem, we use capacitor voltage transformer CVT. This is CVT. I have shown here only one line. There will be actually three high voltage line A, B, C or R, Y, B. So there will be three like this. There are two capacitors, C1 and C2. Value of C1 is very high compared to C2. So if C1 is more, this impedance will be low. When this impedance is low, we get low voltage here. This low voltage comes in this transformer. This is small transformer. It has typing at primary side. This is to bring the accurate voltage ratio in this transformer. Now this is load. What happens? Because this is capacitor and this is resistor, there will be phase shift. To compensate that phase shift, we use here one inductor. The dotted line what you are seeing is noise filter. It is called the Faraday shield. Now, turn ratio of this transformer is N2 by N1. If voltage at this point is V0, voltage at this point is V1, then V0 by V1 is equal to C2 by C1 plus C2 into N2 by N1. Now, because C1 is much more than C2, so this will be more, this will be less, so we get low voltage here. Now this point will go to meter or for control purpose it can be used. If it goes to meter, meter is directly connected at this point. Or second use is for control purpose. Then we will have a IC here for accurate calibration. If voltage at this point is more than required voltage, then we use another transformer here. This point can be used for control purpose. It has another use, CVT has one more use, that is called PLC, power line carrier, that is used for communication. Today we will close here itself.